How to calculate pain and suffering in personal injury cases. The challenge: calculating pain and suffering is complex and subjective, but crucial for fair compensation. Common methods: multiplier method multiplies actual damages, like medical bills, by a factor, usually between 1.5 and 5. Per diem method assigns a daily value to your suffering, multiplied by the number of days affected. For more information and a free consultation, please call at 314-726-99999 or visit us online at www.lynchlawonline.com.